Today I'll be cutting out an AC block off plate for a Monte Carlo, or pretty much any G-body for that matter. This is the vehicle. As you can see, I've already installed the TRZ rack and pinion. And mounts for a motor plate. First, I start with cutting out a piece of cardboard for a template, and I trace that template onto the metal, and now I will proceed to cut it out.
Thank you. And now I should have the safety guard on it.
To ameliorate arise from predations and destructions within the family, and since the evils that we manage within, we attempt to manage within the world arise from the family, it is in the family that we must turn these.
Now I'm going to install the plate and mark the holes for drilling. Grab a couple more. I'm going to do a little more trimming around here. Okay, I got the top holes marked and drilled so I can bolt it down, and I'm going to go inside and mark the holes from the inside. The upper holes I couldn't get to from the inside, so I had to mark them out and drill them and bolt the panel down. And now I'll go mark the holes. Okay, a little final trimming. Holes drilled. Trim around a little on the top right there. Now I'll remove it. Prep it for paint.
Finishing. Prep it for paint. DA sand in here. Finish work, prep it for paint. Make sure first, put it all down, make sure it's a little lacquer thinner, make sure all the oils are off of it.
Okay, got everything fit, got all the holes drilled, sanded down and primed, ready for paint. I'm gonna hold off on the paint for now, because everything else needs to be painted, the frame. So all that stuff will be cleaned up first, and when it's ready for paint, go ahead and paint that. For the most part, it's finished. Only one thing left to do after painting and before final install is to seal it. Preferably use a paintable seam sealer. Silicone is not good to use because, of course, you can't paint over it. Seam sealer is the best, in my opinion. Others may like other things. I like seam sealer. But for the most part, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching.